the nightmare before Christmas that called the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Christmas thing. Zero? I told you they would like my Christmas stuff.
Fruit cake, anyone?
Oh, oh, oh. I really have to.
Such a treat! Maybe something good to eat!
Look! We've got some